Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss figure of speech. Here mainly we discuss two important figure of speech, that is metaphor and simile. So before moving, we need to understand that what is figure of speech. Figure of speech is what? It is a form of expression used to convey meaning with more effectively, more impressively. Okay, so there are so many, there are few kinds of figure of speech. So two today we will discuss, that is metaphor and simile. So basically, what metaphor and simile? Metaphor and simile are used to compare two things. Okay, there should be a comparison between two things. So first is metaphor. When we compare two things directly, that is metaphor. And when we compare two things indirectly, by using words like as, like. If we are using these words for comparing two things, that means that is simile. If we are not using words like as, like, that means that is metaphor. Okay, let's see example. She is a shining star. She is a shining star. Here we are comparing this girl with a shining star. Okay, here is a direct comparison. We are not using here like as. Okay, so this is metaphor. See, second sentence, the crayons are as colorful as rainbow. We are comparing crayons with rainbow. But here in this sentence, we are using these words as. It means it is simile. So in simile, we will use words like as, and in metaphor, we don't use words like as. Directly comparison in metaphor and indirectly comparison, that is simile. Next sentence, I wander lonely as a cloud. I wander lonely as a cloud. I wandered how? Lonely as a cloud. Here comparison between I and a cloud by using a word that is as. So it is simile. He is turtle of our group. He is turtle of our group. He is not actually turtle. We are comparing that boy with turtle by using word. No, we have not used here word like or as. Directly we are comparing he with a turtle. He is turtle of our group. I hope you understand. This is my friend.